I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.